Ever wonder how Agentic AI actually makes decisions and takes action? Here's how the technology works under the hood, explained simply. Step 1. Goal setting. You give the AI a high-level objective, like increase customer satisfaction or things like that. The AI breaks this down into specific measurable goals, like reduce response time and improve resolution rates. Step 2. Planning. The AI creates a detailed action plan. It identifies what information it needs, what tools it can use, and what steps it should take. This is not pre-programmed. It is dynamic planning based on specific situation. Step 3. Action execution. The AI starts working through its plan. It might analyze customer data, draft responses, update systems, or coordinate with other AI agents. Each action builds towards the larger goal. Step 4. Feedback loops. Now this is the secret sauce. The AI constantly monitors results, measures progress, and adjusts its approach. If something is not working, it tries a different strategy. The core technology combines large language models for reasoning, APIs for taking action, and reinforcement learning for making improvements. Think of it as three layers: brain, hands, and memory. The brain understands and reasons. The hands take action in the real world. The memory learns from experience and gets better over time. What makes this powerful is the feedback system. Traditional software follows fixed rules. Agentic AI adapts this behavior based on results, creating truly intelligent automation.